People with blended low vision may have a harder time finding exercise activities. There are options such as exercise classes or exercise games played at home, but both of them have accessibility issues. Today, I will show you ice-free yoga, which acts as a yoga instructor, coaches you through 6 yoga poses, and provides custom auditory-only feedback based on the Microsoft Kinect. Ice-free yoga only requires the use of a computer and the Microsoft Kinect. In this example, Kyle is attempting to perform Warrior II pose. She's standing about 6 feet away from the Kinect. In Warrior II pose, her arms are supposed to be at at least an 80-degree angle from her spine. Using the Kinect skeletal tracking data, we can calculate using basic geometry that her arms are only about a 45-degree angle from her spine. As a result, the Kinect provides appropriate speech feedback. Bring your arms closer to your head. Now let's see this in action. In this example of Warrior One pose, Kyle's torso is facing the wrong direction and her arms are bent.
Rotate your shoulders right. Rotate your shoulders right. Lean forward.
Your core is good. Your legs are good.
Straighten your left arm. Move your left elbow backward. Move your left elbow backward. Lean forward. Lean forward.
Your arms are good.
Good job.
Ice-free yoga is not only able to detect when you are doing something incorrectly, it is also able to tell you when you are doing a good job. Here, Cindy is performing tree pose properly and only receives positive feedback from the game.
Your core is good. Your legs are good. Your arms are good.
Good job!
Ice-free yoga was developed by myself, Kyle Rector, along with Cynthia Bennett and Julie Keats at the University of Washington.